You know, I had this fantasy of being able to go back in time and redo every mistake I've ever made. Redo every mistake.
Thinking of everything I used to want to be. I've been thinking of everything of me, of you and me. This is the story.
Somebody who loves you completely and absolutely for who you are, not who they want you to be.